warrior. Save my soul. Dr. Boom. Waiting room. There we go. Very nice. Dr. Boom, waiting room. Is he there? Our opponent? Did I disconnect? What happened? What happened at the... One drop, nice. Top deck one drop. Into five drop. Of course. When do we trade? We don't trade, right? We do not trade. He does not trade. Nobody trades. We got coin though. Okay. Yeah, I would like one of those. I would like one of those. Or a rush guy. Like a 4-mana rush, which I did not get. Slam. And trade. Slam and trade. Hey, we got one. After that. How about it? How about it? So 21. We're even on the cards, but he's got the coin. I think he's keeping it for the... for the Dr. Boom. That's what I think. That's fine. That is fine. Next turn though, next turn we boom. He could do it now with the coin. Yep, that's what he does. Told you. This is gonna go long. Boys, brace yourselves. I'm so glad. We even got the same hero power. Who wins this? Who gets a better Elysiana? Oh, I don't run that. I don't run that. He already played Z-Ax. precision. Perfection. No attack. Oh, it got the same hero powers twice. Look at that. Shield block. Armor up. Trades. Wonderful. Wonderful. We got the tongue crier. How about this? If he gets out my Elysiana with a heckle bot, that might be the game. I think it kind of all revolves around that. Again, the same hero power. What is this? Three turns in a row. We play boom on the same turn. And for the next three turns, we got the same hero powers. That's just stupid. Isn't it? This would be better kept for something else. I have another one in my deck. We drew more cards than he did. Now I didn't get the same one. When it counted, I didn't get, when it mattered, I didn't get the same one. Save my soul. Okay, shield block. I'm drawing a bit fast here. I should stop drawing. Now we're back at getting the same hero powers. By delivery drone. That's a shield slam. That is a shield slam. Got Elysiana, which is nice. Do I shield slam that? Or do I just play Omega Devastator? I think I'm Omega Devastator. Take that. In that. Oh, we got it. We got the discover. So it means he's got Elysiana in hand if he had the courage to play the Boom River Warpath. Of course. Yep, this is good. That is good. Play the next weapon. So you get space. Space in hand. Should slam it. Alright. Acolyte. Well, I don't want to ever play Acolyte, to be honest. Not really. 8-11. He's got an advantage of 3 cards already.
This would be a good time for a master plan.
This turn is tricky. Tricky, tricky. Won't play anything this turn. Got the armor. So go to 38 armor. We still have less than he has. Okay, one. Project, sure. Don't take him forever. Second shield slam. Shield slams, I think, are important, and I don't want to use them. There is another warpath in my deck. One, two, three, four. I need to get full value from the Omega assemblies because I'm behind on cards. I mean, I'm ahead in fatigue. Right. That's really good for him. That is really good for him. I got the show slam though. Might even brawl. I would like to be able to brawl but not die after. And I don't want this to live. So I would do this. Because I want to get rid of the acolyte.
Okay, then.
I don't want the acolyte in my hand. So this is happening. So I take the two. Problem is if the 7-7 lives, right? Well, it's better if the 7-7 lives than if the 1-3 lives. Good. Okay. And we still have one acolyte to go. To get rid of, I mean. That's Harrison. That is fine for me.
Your magic shall
in the spellbreaker. Well, I can deal with this easily. There's the second acolyte. I was just talking about him. Maybe Shark Commander. Assembly number one. That's nice ish. So I can do like this. Okay. What are the differences? So he played Hecklebot and he played Silence and he played Harrison and he played Super Collider. Five more cards. This game is taking like him forever. Okay.
Ah.
The fuse thing. Do you know about it? What do you know about it? Berserker. This puts a minion, which is a Dynamatic, on the board. Do I want that? Not really. We already played the Silence, which is interesting. Weapons Project number 2. Bad. Warpath. Shield slam. That weapon's gonna be a problem, I have a feeling. Alright. Alright. It's a Dynamatic. So I get rid of my second acolyte now, potentially. By brawling. 3-5 and then I've got 2 if it lives.
This will be a good time for a man to speak to me.
If it lives I kill it. It didn't live, good. That is big, ain't it now? No, I've got Shield Slam and another Omega Assembly. So this happens, that happens. Dynamatic would be good to be keep for after, but I have to make space. We have to make space. How many turns have been played? Because there's the cap. Okay. Oh. Alright. Depends on the order, but it doesn't really matter. We got Warpath. Okay. If I draw the Dynamatic, I go Elysiana. Okay, that. A copy of a minion in your deck. Yeah, I always thought that wasn't. I thought it summons the minion, but it summons a copy. I drew the palm and the Dynamatic.
That's it. I'm out of cards.
Okay. We are out of cards, so this turn is very important. Go for Elysiana. I guess we do.
This story deserves a new ending.
This sucks. Like, very, very much. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Oh, I love that music.
This is good. This is good. This is good. All right. dragon roar. Not good. The dragon roars. Okay, so it's gonna be shoot slam battle-matic. Easy. We'll cut those axe. So shield slam. Oh, Battle-matic doesn't clear. Doesn't matter. Let's take a Devastator. Do I care about taking the damage? Not really. Don't care about taking the damage. There we go, Elysiana, number 2 of the game. Elysiana, number 2 of the game. Come on, baby. Come on. That weapon of his is very, very annoying for us, though. Wrathy weaponsmith. So I'm gonna want a hero power. That's for sure. And then... I'm gonna want trade, go face, like this. Get another weapon. Get another weapon. Weapons, be ready. Wow. Okay. That's one of them. And the shield block. I'm fine with that. I've got removal for days. For days, I tell you. Can do three, but no, I want to play one of these. I've got two of them. Possibility is that we draw something good. Positioning is bad though. I mean, whatever, however you put it, that weapon is gonna annoy me. Anyway. Take that. Was a good pull though, the 7-7. Security rover maybe would have been a bit better. Actually it wouldn't have. Oh, positioning is actually good. Brawls. Okay. That's nice. Got a few free lives. Alright. Oh, he got that from Elysiana, didn't he? Okay. He's at 60 armor. How are we ever gonna deal with that? I guess we could get from the Dragon Lords something like really good. Watch this, I've got a 7-9 on the board. I think he's got another brawl there still. Plays execute. Alright. Get war golem. Alright. War Golem! Yes, nice. We got the Dragon Roar, we got the Dragon Roar. Kill that. Put this here. Alright. We got the mech. Delivery drone incoming. So we're gonna have another bomb to put in our deck. Sure. Could I get the untargetable one? The beryllium nullifier, that would be like the best. If he doesn't kill this. 6-6 is big, sure. We got the armor again. Okay, we got the beryllium nullifier. It's gonna be 5 attack. You already played a silence. I don't know if he plays more than one silence. I go face.
This update.
Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Well, he gave it away, now I know what he's got. Security over number 2. Can just play this now. That. I've got three. I should find the time to go Dragon Lord. Here it would mean 4 times warpath. One, two, three. Four. And Dragon Lord. Got no Zari. Really? We got no Zari. I think this game is gonna be a tie. Dude. Control Warrior versus Control Warrior. This is what I was afraid of when I started playing. When I was thinking about playing Control Warrior. This is exactly what I was afraid of. Now I do a bomb. Alright. And I'm out of cards. Well then, let's play Elysiana. This story deserves a new end. Super Collider. I guess. Rebel Bouncer. Not the best, but okay. Vargoth. I guess I'm gonna keep the Dragon Lord then. Overkiller, you're not patron, someone other, you're not patron, that's bad. So it's the Devastate. These kinda suck. Take the removal. Akali the Rhino. Oh, Crab Roaster is good, we got dragons. Alright. We got dragons. Crab Roaster. Vargoth. We have a lot of value here. He's got more cards though, he's got. Oh. this. Now he's got another mech destroyer in there. Let's get the boom river. Alright. Let's not give away our hand. Now he's gonna play his that's another one, but Omega Assembly, okay. He didn't play Elysiana. Okay, that's the last card from that. Devastate. What do we know? Got a taunt. Commence annihilation. I think it's enough. He's gonna have the other one that kills a mech.
This story deserves a new ending.
He goes for Elysiana. Pum pum pum. I never went to like the limit, the turn limit. If we do that now, it's gonna be a first. It's a very big probability that's gonna happen. Well, at least we got rid of that weapon. Another crowd draw star. Okay. From mech warrior we became dragon warrior. Okay. That's nice. I got offered that, but I didn't want it. Okay.
Light the fuses.
Oh, he picked that. From the second Elysiana. I also got it offered, but I didn't want it.
Arena's full. Beat it.
Should I armor? Might be important. But I also want to do this and get rid of some cards in my hand. Two, three, plus four. Okay. 3 plus 2, that is 3 plus 3, that's 6. So now he can't kill this on the board. How many of those does he have? Come on. I guess it's fine. Give me Vargoth. No damage. Really? Face. Super Collider. Well, hello there. Hello there. This is not gonna do anything ever. Not gonna do anything ever. So we're going towards the end of the of the game. He got one of those, huh? Okay. That's a tad annoying. I also have a bomb in my deck. There's one Vargoth. Should I wait for the second one? That would give me way more.
Okay then.
Way more cards. Maybe I should Super Collider that. Take the damage, just not have him.
More your magic.
There's four cards in my deck.
Oh, I love that fuse thing.
I think if I wait too long, it might be a bad thing, but what do I do with the other Vargoth? It doesn't do anything. I'll do it now though. Okay, go again. Thank you. Okay. This is different. This is different. That's big though. I can kill it. It's big, but I can kill it. Grab a bouncer. I don't want to miss this. Let's get this guy. Alright. So I'm gonna go Emerys. I think no matter what, I can't. This is too greedy, I think.
Pay attention, class.
Yeah, what spells you gonna have in there? There we go. Super Collider number 2. Emerys. Now we only go face with everything. One of my cards is a bomb, by the way. Okay. How many of those does he have? For God. For the love of God. Vargoth. I don't have other spells. It's So I think I need this. And then I need this because it's got taunt. I won't take any more damage. Okay. Last card is a bomb, then we start fatiguing.
This update is mandatory.
Okay. Grab a bouncer, easy. Easy rubber bouncer. That's the bomb. Okay. Rubber bouncer. Trade. Guy, Nightmare Amalgam. He's gonna brawl. He still has a brawl, right? Maybe everybody's spending a bit here.
I'm almost out of cards.
I'm at 23 because of the bomb. Yeah, right. Well, I got Nozari. Something by the teacher. I know he's got the brawl, yeah. Who wins? One more wins. Got two more dragons. Well, let's do this. Get another security, no, bulldozer. Yeah, bulldozer seems better.
That's it. I'm out of
cards. Okay. How many turns have passed? Is there a counter or something? Oh damn, boy, oh, the luck on him. Oh no, oh my god, the lucker. He takes 2 damage. Who knows what he got. How much do I take? I take 4 next turn. Super Collider is kinda useless.
Light the fuses!
Oh no! By delivery drone. So I take 4, 5. Okay. So I take 4 and 5. And next time I take 6. Next time I take 6. Okay, so next time I'm gonna have to play the Nozari. So this means I shouldn't play this here. Because if he plays nothing next turn, no, I'm gonna play Nozari now.
This would be a good time. It is not the end of the world.
Okay. There we go. The timer expired. Nozari came down and the game said, no, this is too much. I can't take it anymore. Go home, guys. Oh my god. What was that? An hour? An hour of game? Unbelievable. Let's not play warrior. Let's not play against warrior.